If it was an accident, like you say, why'd he put him in a suitcase and throw him in the canal?
He's a family man, Elaine. He had to look after me and George.
And you believe that?
He's my husband. And I love him.
I can't believe he did that. I knew he was old-fashioned. But the things they were saying, disgusting things.
Racist things.
Do you think... did they kill that man just because he was black?
Next day, I was in bits.